going along with the senior features that we always do, our fabulous guitar player, senior Alex Stone, she came up to me and said, "Hey, Mr. Chodra, for my feature, could we do a song that I wrote?" And I was like, "Oh my gosh, how cool would that be?" So Alex wrote the tune, and she's going to come up and tell you about it. So please welcome senior Alex Stone. Yeah.
I wrote it just kind of like a classic jazz tune. I'm really excited to share with everyone.
Thank you.
Fantastic job, Alex. That was really cool. The next piece we're going to play for you is my favorite piece of slow jazz music. I think it might be the best piece of slow jazz music ever written. And so this piece was originally a classical piano piece written by Debussy. And we're going to play an arrangement by a brilliant saxophonist named Kamasi Washington, who took this classical piano melody and transformed it into a jazz band. So this is Kamasi Washington's arrangement of Clairvoyant. Thank you. Big fan, arranged by Samuel Perlman, who is in the audience. Where are you, Samuel?
Woo!
There you are. All right.